Science of Leaving Omaha is about so many things. They're no matter how fragile it is, they have great hope, they have great fight, they have great drive. They want to better themselves, they want to escape. That's what makes them really relatable and makes us, hopefully as an audience, want to root for them.
Watching these two kids just fight so hard to get out of the situation and to see, you know, the lengths that they'll go to do that. And I think for my character, Baker, it doesn't justify the choices that he makes to get out, but it really humanizes him in a way where you might understand some of these kids when you see them in the world.
The fact that it's dealing with some issues that are glossed over a lot, the working poor, folks that are lonely, folks that are just looking to make it, folks that are looking to be recognized and seen. I love the fact that they're dealing with that, and particularly with young folks, so.
Iris and Baker are two kids that have had a rough go at it, yet they have not given up. And they are gonna fight until they make their lives a little bit better for themselves, whatever that may mean for them.
I'm so blessed to be here, and I'm so blessed to work with these people, and hopefully it won't be my last time here.
Be with a group of such passionate people. Everybody wants to make beautiful work and meaningful work here, and it just makes the experience all that more special.